Ladies and gentlemen, please be with us together once again.